Very good morning to all of you. Myself, Mr. Mahbudur Rahman, Assistant Professor in KKW College of Food Technology, Nasik, in the Department of Food Engineering. Today, I will cover some of the important MCQs based on History of the Biochemical Engineering, that is part number 1. First question. Biochemical engineering began in during the expansions of the manufacturing. Began in which year and also manufactured what? So option A is 1945, antibiotics. Option B is 1957, enzyme. Option number C, 1954, antibiotics. Option number D, 1956, enzymes. So biochemical engineering began in 1954 during expansions of the antibiotics. So option number C is the correct answer. NETCB stands for option A, National Engineering and Technology Center for Biotechnology. Option B is National Engineering and Technology Control for Bioengineering. Option number C is National Engineering and Technology Center for Biochemical Engineering. And D is none of the above. So NETCB stands for National Engineering and Technology Center for Biotechnology. Option number A, it is the correct answer for this question. Okay. Next question number 3rd, MOST stands for first option, Management of Science and Technology. Second option, Ministry of Science and Technology. Third option, Manufacturing Science and Technology. Fourth option, none of the above. So, Ministry of Science and Technology, it is the correct answer. It stands for MOST. MOST stands for Ministry of Science and Technology. Answer number B, it is the correct answer. Next question, MOE stands for option A, Minister of Engineering. Option B, Management of Engineering. Option C, Ministry of Education. Option D, none of the above. So MOE stands for Ministry of Education. Option number C is the correct answer. Next question is, what are the best known discoveries of Alexander Fleming? What are the best known discoveries of Alexander Fleming? Option A, enzyme lysozyme. Option B, benzyl penicillin. Option C, both A and B. Option D, none of the above. So the best known discoveries of Alexander Fleming is both enzyme lysozyme and benzyl penicillin. That is option C, both A and B is the correct answer for this question. Next question is, commercial production of penicillin was introduced by. Commercial production of penicillin was introduced by first option, Alexander Fleming. Second option, P. Pfizer. Third option, Salman Waksman. Fourth option, none of the above. So commercial production of penicillin was introduced by P. Pfizer. That is B is the correct answer for this question. Okay, thank you for watching. Once again, thank you.